Welcome back to TenSlide Info. Last year, when the tensions arose between Turkey and Greece, the Hellenic Air Force of Greece decided to boost their defense capability, and due to this decision, Greece signed a contract to procure 24 Rafale fighters for their fleet. In addition to this, Greece also wanted to upgrade their Mirage 2000 fleet by undergoing the proper repairs and maintenance procedures. They were also looking for the modernization of 10 Mirage 2000 to the 2000-5 standard. Mirage 2000 is a fighter which every air force would like to retain in their fleet until these fighters cannot be repaired or upgraded anymore. This is the reason why Greece wants to retain these fighters in their fleet by performing required repair and upgrades. Such a long operational history of French fighters shows the good strategic relationship between Greece and France. It's not just with Greece, even India has been using the Mirage 2000 fighters for a long time, and it would be using the same for many more years to come. Indian Air Force used Mirage 2000 during the Kargil conflict in 1999, which played a crucial role in hitting the enemy targets. This multi-role aircraft, which is one of the most advanced in Indian Air Force fleet, performed remarkably well during the entire conflict in high Himalayas. Not just that, even during 2019, the Indian Air Force used Mirage 2000 to carry out surgical strike in Balakot, Pakistan. 12 Indian Air Force Mirage 2000 fighter jets made by Dassault Aviation, which manufactures the recently inducted Rafale fighters, entered the Pakistani airspace and dropped 1,000-kilogram laser-guided bombs on the Jais-e-Mohammed terror launch pads. Seeing such live performance of these Mirage 2000 fighters, Indian Air Force wanted to retain these fighters in their fleet for many more years. And being so close with France, Indian Air Force is interested to acquire the second-hand French fighter to boost the Indian Air Force squadron strength. And this will also help them to maintain the existing one with the spare parts and components. I have already uploaded a video to provide details on this particular deal in which Indian Air Force is acquiring the second-hand French fighters Mirage 2000 from France. You can find the video link in the top right I button of this particular video and also in the details section of the same. Indian Air Force might be going for 24 second-hand Mirage 2000 fighters, and out of these 24, few of them would be in flying condition after an in-depth service, and rest fighters can be used for providing vital spare parts for the existing squadron of Mirage 2000 in Indian Air Force fleet. Mirage 2000 fighters are being phased out by many countries, and the production of these spare parts would decrease over time, and eventually there might be scarcity of spares during repair and maintenance. So according to me, India going for second-hand Mirage 2000 from French is a brilliant move. Simultaneously, Indian Air Force is also planning to finish off with the pending upgrades of Mirage 2000 fighters, which has been in progress for a long time now. The main intention was to upgrade these fighters to bring them to a better firepower with new sensors, latest electronic warfare systems, and a life extension. Other upgrades include the cockpit upgrade with two lateral displays, helmet-mounted display, new mission computer with higher memory, new radar, advanced navigation, communication and identification systems as well. As per the defense sources, it looks like the pending upgrades for Mirage 2000 might be done in next 3 years approximately. This is just my opinion based on the news and the information which I have gathered via news sources. This can be obviously expedited with more manpower and proper management of tasks. So let's expect both Greece and India finishes the pending upgrades of Mirage 2000 fighters in their fleet and operate them for many more years successfully. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned to TenSlide Info for more defense and aviation related updates. Thank you.